This second time, James, you must deal with. You have to help us deal with that. Tell us what it will take to end that. Because these buildings are public property. We construct them using the taxpayers' resources. It can't be true that they will be burnt by the school. So please help us deal with that. I can't explain every time I'm asked why dormitories are being burnt by students. So you will need to take up a bit more of that responsibility, and I will pledge to support you. So as parent number one, I am giving that responsibility to principal number one so that he can then have a discussion with you on what you need us to help you do so that this jinx is dealt with once and for all.
Yes, we'll come back.